Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, has recalled its heaviest communications satellite GSAT-11 from Arianespace's spaceport in French Guiana to carry out more tests on the satellite and has rescheduled its launch date. The launch of 5.7-ton satellite was initially planned on May 25. ISRO Chairman Dr K Sivan said, GSAT-11 has been recalled from French Guiana not because of any glitch. We want to carry out more tests on the satellite to ensure its launch is glitch-free. He said, our team in French Guiana is working on modalities to bring the satellite back to India. After all the tests and checks on GSAT-11 in India, we will decide on its next launch date. GSAT-11 was designed, assembled and integrated by the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, and will have an estimated liftoff mass of 5,870 kilograms. This advanced communications satellite is to provide multi-spot beam coverage over the Indian mainland and nearby islands, bringing significant advantages to the user community when compared with India's existing INSAT or GSAT satellite systems. With its new system architecture and cutting-edge technology elements, GSAT-11 will generate a capacity of more than 12 GBPS for users from a single platform. ISRO is taking all precautions for satellite launches, especially after the agency lost communication link with its recently launched satellite GSAT-6A.